Chapter 2, The Paralysis of Fear. Fear is a formidable weapon in the enemy's arsenal. Use not a meat to immobilize us, but also to cloud our vision with a veil of uncertainty and despair. It whispers worst-case scenarios and magnifies our insecurities, making the obstacles in front of us appear insurmountable. Fear even disguises itself as a protective instinct, but in reality, it imprisons us within walls of our own making. In the Bible, we find numerous instances where fear almost derailed God's plans for his people. Consider Moses at the burning bush, wrestling with fear and inadequacy, or Peter momentarily succumbing to fear as he walked on water towards Jesus. These stories are not just ancient narratives. They resonate with our own experiences of fear and facing life's challenges. It becomes a barrier to our spiritual growth and hampers our ability to fully trust in God's plan. When we succumb to fear, we are essentially placing more faith in our apprehensions than in God's promises. That the Bible counters fear with powerful truths, but of power, love, and a sound mind. The scripture is a clarion call to reject the lies of fear and to embrace the strength and courage that come from God. Overcoming the paralysis of fear begins with recognizing its source and understanding that it does not come from God. Instead, God offers us peace. The antidote to fear is faith, a profound trust in God that transcends our immediate circumstances. It's about holding into God's promises, even when they seem distant or unattainable. One of the most effective ways to combat fear is through the practice of remembering God's faithfulness in the past. Recalling times when God was guided, provided for, and protected us can be a powerful antidote to the poison of fear. Each act of remembrance serves as a stone in the foundation of our faith, a testament to God's unchanging character and unwavering commitment to his children. Prayer and the study of scripture are also vital in this battle against fear. And prayer will lay our fears at the feet of the Almighty, asking for his strength and peace to fill our hearts. The Psalms are particularly rich with expressions of trust in God amidst fear and uncertainty. For example, Psalm 46 verse 1-3 declares, God is our refuge and strength, ever-present help in trouble, thus encouraging us not to fear even when the earth gives way. Lastly, embracing the support and encouragement of the Christian community is essential. Sharing our fears with trusted believers can help lighten the burden. In turn, we receive encouragement, prayer support, and a kind of godly counsel that directs us back to the truth of God's word. In fellowship, we are reminded that we are not alone in our struggles, that others have faced similar fears and have found peace and courage through their faith in God.